What stage are you currently at? Are you working somewhere or you've finished working
Actually,
somewhere?
I resigned today only. Today was my last day.
Oh my God. Congratulations.
I'm having so many multiple emotions right now, and
Yeah.
I'm in dilemma right now. Have I taken the right decision or not?
Yeah, I have been there. So I resigned from a very toxic job, and I think the day I felt that I made the biggest mistake of my life because I wasn't ready to, take on the new journey. I was excited about it, but I wasn't ready to actually, take that first step and move forward. So first thing is, don't dread about your decision now that you've made it. You can't go back. Instead, start thinking about what you want to do. What will be your first step? Create a financial plan, create a networking plan, create a marketing strategy, create an Instagram account, start collecting your work, create a good portfolio to show to clients, and start socializing with people. So the first few clients you'll get will be mostly from friends and family. That is true, but you can also get from friends of friends of friends or something like that. So you have to start talking about yourself that, yes, I am a practicing this person. This is what I do. This is what I specialize in. And you also need to understand your market. For example, your market may have, which city are you from?
Actually, I'm from Chhattisgarh, Raipur.
Okay. So your city, I don't have any idea about your city actually. So you'll have to do some market survey on what is your ideal client avatar, if you're new.
I have one question regarding this. Shall I go to the market, to the furniture shops, to the ply shops, like for
Yeah,
just meeting
definitely.
people and hand
You need
over
to
it
communicate
my
with them.
regarding just telling them that I'm an architect and I'm practicing in this city. If you have anything for me, just let me know. Is
See,
this a good option to start
it
from?
is a good idea to let them know, but it's a rare chance that they will give you work in the very beginning until you give them some business. It's a two-way thing for them,
I
right?
have to start from somewhere, right?
Yeah, you should definitely. You can contact other people who are indirectly related to your field. You should definitely start, but don't expect that they will start giving you business just yet. It will take some time, right? So you do have to contact vendors because you have to create a list so that if a client asks you something, you should have it on your tips. कि यहाँ से आ जाएगा, ये यहाँ से आ जाएगा, दिस इज वेयर वी कैन गेट दिस मटेरियल फ्रॉम एंड एवरीथिंग. सो यू नीड टू डू वेंडर स्टडी, मटेरियल स्टडी इन द मार्केट. यू नीड टू ऑल्सो डिलीवर दैट आई स्टार्टेड माई प्रैक्टिस एंड एवरीथिंग. आई एम जस्ट सेइंग दैट डोंट हैव हाई एक्सपेक्टेशंस फ्रॉम देम
Yeah,
बिकॉज
but I'm so worried where to start means where to go and get clients. Relatives and family is one way, one aspect of it. But apart from it, from where you can start, exactly from where you should start.
Do you have any exhibitions going on in the city?
Not exactly at this moment.
Okay, so wedding season is coming, so some exhibitions might be happening in your city. So do check that once. You might be having some family gatherings, your parents might be having some kind of gatherings or something. You can start with, you can get a signage done in front of your house and everything. You can create an Instagram account and start putting up ads in your city. But first, you need a good portfolio. So before you
Should I
start getting
make some
clients,
hypothetical projects and post on my social media or make portfolio of it?
yes, you do need that because
Okay.
now you don't have any projects yet. So you are going to convince them about your design capabilities, right? Get projects per se. You can. What you're capable of, and then that is how you'll start getting your first few clients. So you may not get an entire project, you may just get one particular room in a residence. That is also fine, but you have to start doing it. Initially, you have to take care of the very bad negotiations. Do take care of that, so keep a little higher so that when you negotiate, the value that you have in hand is acceptable to you.
Basically, I have to do some charity work initially.
Not exactly. No. No, you
Okay.
just कैसे बोलते हैं अपनी बात ऊपर रखना. That is how.